hurry the fuck up. Hello everyone, welcome to some more Call of Duty on mobile. This is extremely laggy. Holy shit. So today we're going to be playing some more Call of Duty mobile. We're back with some zombies. We're playing survival instead of the raids. And I guess it's just going to be regular classical zombies. Just see how long we can survive. And we're already past round one. Okay, let's see how this works. Let's see what happens. See how many rounds we can survive. Oh. Without dying of lag. Okay, I need to get to a fucking barrier. He's on my way. Perfect. Alrighty. Oh, looks like they already opened the doors. Okay, so doubt there's any pack-a-punch. But if there is, that's something I would like to do. Okay, so they're taking more than a full mag to kill. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I guess we got a nuke. Okay, time to hit the box. Oh, great. I love this shotgun. Shoots four times and you have to, like, switch it around. Okay, reload. Breakthrough. No, I got that too. And can I get out? Without dying? That'd be great. Holy shit, this is so fucking laggy. Oh my fuck. Okay. This is a lot more hectic. Revive. And get destroyed in the process. Ah, well that's great. At least I can gain some points while I'm down. Okay, I'll just use the revive token. And it goes with my ammo. Holy shit, why is round 4 so hectic? We need guns. We need lots of guns. No idea what this striker is, but great, of course. Oh, I've got a dog round. Where's my gun? What the fuck? I just pressed call for help. Holy shit, this game is so fucking hectic. Okay, I got another one. Oh my fuck. This game's a little too much. Fuck. Okay, I need to find a gun without causing the box to fuck off. HG-40. I'll take it. That's where they all are. Oop, max ammo. Okay, I need to upgrade my buffs. Oh, fuck. Holy shit. The striker. Oh my fuck. Oh Jesus Christ. Holy fuck, what the hell just happened? And dead. I'll use another revive token. Oh great, I have to manually reload it. Oh, I got a death machine. Only gonna be work useful for one zombie. Okay, where do we go? Box 4. Can't go around with the M4. Juggernaut in there? We're not gonna find out because I'm dead. Oh my fuck, I downed so much on round 5 than I did in my entire life. There's too many! Holy shit! I'll take that. Okay, that was a little hectic. I need to get some perks. Lots of perks. And there's a shit ton of zombies this way. Okay, I'm gonna save that door for later. Okay, run through. Please be Juggernog. I'll deal with it. There we go. Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus. I'm the worst. Wait, there's a pickup. Repair parts acquired. Okay, there's AK right there. I need to help my friends by plugging a little too much into the zombies. This is upstairs. Or right here. Oh, I'm over here. I was going to use that as a camping spot. Oh well. Just in case. Get a little extra pointage. Okay, now time to see, what perk we have over there. Wait, what the fuck? Inferno? Okay. There's more than one Inferno, and that guy's not fisted. Okay, I need to find Juggernog. Juggernog, where art thou? Here's they're all on me now. I'm gonna go buy the AK, because the M4 is so low on ammo. Jesus Christ. This isn't good, this isn't good. There's too many zombies. And that should be every door opened in this game. Holy crap. Holy shit. Might as well buy more ammo. First time I'm having to resort to buying ammo. And here comes the dogs. Oh shit. God damn it, not the Avogadro. Wait, does that mean... Are there many Avogadros? There are many of them! One's already bad enough. Oh my god, why are they all on me? Leave me alone. Can I buy the flogger? My god, these things are actually kind of creepy. Why are all the Avogadros on me? Leave me alone. Holy shit. Okay. I need to switch to the AK. The other AK. Like, I did not get completely surrounded. Sorry, bud, but you're not making it. My fuck, these Avogadros are a bitch. You know what? Oh, he's immune now.
Where's the boss at?
Oh, we're getting some people talking all of a sudden. Holy shit. That was a little bit crazy. Can I go ahead and buy, okay, let me go ahead and buy some. Increase my buffs. Now I need to run. Can I buy quick revive? The fuck is following me? Oh shit, my phone was back. This trip mine for 4K. Oh Jesus Christ. I got a horde and I feel like this AK should be doing a lot more damage, but it's not really. There's a death machine. Making quick work of the zombies. Bonus points. Wonder if they'll get more maps in this game. Pretty sure people get bored of Shi No Numa in like 2 minutes. Wouldn't mind playing on, you know, Kina. Maybe some Doris. Blue Eisendrock. And I'm all ammo again. Oh, fuck. Okay, I need to hit the box, because my guns are pretty much shit. I think the box was at that one location, all the way over here. I have the least amount of points out of all of my party members, my teammates, but that's because I'm spending it on perks and buffs. So let's see what we can get in here. Is the light here? It is, okay. I got the same gun again? RPD! Okay, I got an LMG. Oh, forgot about the sliding mechanism. Can I pack-a-punch it? Test subject 7 has expired, but not before yielding an interesting result. Easter egg? Okay, I'm gonna go... What the fuck? Okay. All the buffs are bought. Now I just gotta go ahead and help. There we go. Some are quicker than the Black Ops 2's version of the RPD. I've never seen the ray gun do such minor damage to a zombie around 12. Yeah, that guy's dead. Okay. Hey, hey, hey. Here comes the pain. Okay. I wonder, do these guys even have any perks? Oh my fuck, not Brutus. Oh come on, you only appear on Mob of the Dead. Why are you doing in a swamp? Swamp's his prison now. What the fuck? What's next? We're gonna get the fucking Panzer. Oh damn it! Oh shit! The head's not doing anything. Oh, he has his helmet off. I will be reborn, he goes. Oh, this ain't good. It appears I'm the only motherfucker left alive. I'm not surviving. I am... Why did I just prone? That's the last thing I want to do is go prone. Okay. I need the ray gun. Ray gun. Oh dear. Guess I should be thankful that the zombies aren't running. Looks like me and this guy has the same idea. I'm all out of ammo. It's time to search for the box, I guess? It's over there. Okay, I think I can kind of do it. Okay, box. What? Oh, Jesus Christ. This is a little difficult. Like, killing them is just the hard part. I'm just bursting through ammo. And just so often. Like, I gotta keep it in the box. I don't want the MS, whatever the hell that is. Oh, that guy needs help. No idea what he said. Oh, shit. Back with the Inferno Zombie. Holy fuck. Holy shit. Looks like that guy's making his last stand in there. I shall go join him. Or not. What gun can I buy in here? that do? Open. What do I open? Oh, traps. This thing's putting in some work. Now I'm kind of trapped. Am gone. Where's the box? I got you. Ah, great. We got Inferno and dogs. Oh! That's what I like to see. I'm gonna push back. And looks like this is the end. Or not. At least I got my ammo back. And here they come. Fuck. That guy's AFK. Guess that does help. I don't even see how the shotgun works. Holy fuck. Switch the fucking gun. I'm down. But I still have my perks. the squad's down. Okay, how does a game of zombies end? Well, one guy just left. That guy's down. I'm just gonna see how this game ends. Oh. That sucks. So if I don't use a revive token, I lose all my perks. I should probably find a place to make my last stand. You all can't kill me. Save me after Colt. And alrighty. I think I want to end this game right here. Thanks for watching. I'll see you later.